Today we will learn how to draw the stick figure of Ravana, a character of the epic Ramayana, which is a Hindu scripture. In order to draw it, begin with a vertical line which ends with a pointed line like this. And here, show the semicircle like this to show the crown. Put two dots to show the eyes and two curves to show the mustache, and then draw a line here, draw a line here, show smaller circles like this, five this end, remove this portion, and then show the vertical lines which represent the crowns. Show another four circles the other side. Remove rest of the line. Show the vertical dashes to show the crown. So these are the 10 faces of Ravana. And then show the arm here. In the arm, show a sword. In the second arm, show a shield, cover the legs with a robe, a dash and a curve, another dash and a curve to show the feet. So this is the stick figure of Ravana.